At about 10:45, a body was removed by a silver ambulance and taken to a West London mortuary where a post-mortem examination is due to take place. The body was badly decomposed. A specialist team had to come to manage the removal of the body. The police say that there are early indications that it